And you almost have to think that Anderson would.
That's a balk.
That is a balk. You're right.
And really, they really got away with one, because if that ball could very easily have been over the head of Belt, you cannot throw to an unoccupied base. And with Belt pulled in at the grass, Bruce Bochy is going to come out and ask for an explanation here.